Humanity's struggle against death has been our most enduring fight. History has given us one weapon in this existential battle. We fight back with medicine.
Tens of thousands of years ago, our ancestors scavenged the natural world for remedies. Imagine the incredible leaps of faith we had to take in an effort to ease the pain, mend the broken, and revive the sick. Medicine was a dark art, full of false starts and false gods. But when we struck upon some form of relief, it swept like wildfire through humankind. We built on every success until medicine became a form of science. That's when we discovered the real killers within us. Microscopic armies hidden within our bodies, waging war on our species for thousands of years. Medicine is our great weapon to fight back against invisible, unthinkable death. From superstition to science, medicine has become one of humanity's most powerful tools. And though with each new challenge we may stumble, we find a way to get stronger and smarter. To beat back fatal diseases and extend our lifespans. Even crack open our genetic code. This is the story of how our fight against death has determined our fate, how it became the driving force of our evolution, how our tireless pursuit of medicine has made us modern and even made us superhuman. This is Origins.